All right, other one I'm following this year is Tom Pidcock, overrated.
Just to go.
He's underperforming big time.
Back to Del Campo.
He's tanking.
Doing almost all of the work on his own.
Couldn't disagree more. Tom, I'm a big fan. Love your work. How long would you hold his wheel on that descent? You'd be gone by the first corner.